I was born on the 28th of March 1904 in a pit house at High Row, Marley Hill. There were six of us living there. My mother, father, grandmother, and three children, all in a one-bedroom house. My sister would always used to say, "How did we all get in? Where did we all sleep?" I said, "I don't know, but we managed." When the job on the incline came up, the boss came to me one day and asked why I hadn't sent my application for me. I said I had, but I'd heard not. He said, "I want your letter on Monday morning." So I sent my form in, and he came back at the weekend and told me I had the job. My mother was over the moon. In fact, I got the job when I was 19, and the minimum age was 20. I had the job from 1923, and I closed the line on the 7th of September, 1962. I was the last brakesman. I had a dangerous job on the incline. I was a bank rider. I'd have to travel up and down the incline and look out for anything wrong and make sure it was all functioning all right. If something was the matter, I'd have to jump off the leading wagon and pull the wrapper wire that ran alongside the line to warn the brakesman. I loved my job and I made a friend there, a little robin. I used to come in the morning and open my lunch bag and feed him right away. He would come straight out of the trees in the wood onto my seat in the cabin. He'd have his feed and then he'd just sit there. He came regular for 2 years, and then the next time he came, he sat on the hard floor and he had only a stump as it was frozen in the winter, so I christened him Peg Leg. The railway was important to Sunnyside and Streetgate. It gave people a lot of jobs. Everybody had an interest in the railway. There is no sign of the railway now, only the Tanfield Railway.